Hello guys, today I will do a comparison of OnePlus 9 Pro versus Vivo IQ 8 Pro. So let's start the video. First of all, I start with the dimension, height. OnePlus 9 Pro has 163.2mm height and IQ 8 Pro has 165mm height. Width, OnePlus 9 Pro has 73.6mm width and IQ 8 Pro has 75.2mm width. Thickness, OnePlus 9 Pro has 8.7mm thickness and IQ 8 Pro has 9.2mm thickness. Weight, OnePlus 9 Pro has 197g weight and IQ 8 Pro has 205g weight. Display. A screen size, OnePlus 9 Pro has 6.7-inch screen size and Vivo IQ 8 Pro has 6.78-inches screen size. Resolution, OnePlus 9 Pro and IQ 8 Pro, both the phone have 1440x3200 resolution. Aspect ratio, OnePlus 9 Pro and IQ 8 Pro, both the phone have 20:9 ratio. Pixel density, OnePlus 9 Pro has 525 ppi and IQ 8 Pro has 518 ppi pixel density. Display types, OnePlus 9 Pro have AMOLED fluid display and IQ 8 Pro has AMOLED display. Protection, OnePlus 9 Pro has Corning Gorilla Glass 5 protection and IQ 8 Pro also has Corning Gorilla Glass 5 protection. A screen to body ratio, OnePlus 9 Pro has 90.3% screen to body ratio and IQ 8 Pro has 89.4% screen to body ratio. Let's talk in detail about camera. Start with OnePlus 9 Pro. It's have a quad camera setup and its primary camera have 48MP aperture 1.7, ultra wide 50MP aperture 2.2 or telephoto 8MP aperture 2.4 or monochrome 2MP aperture 2.4. Let's talk Vivo IQ 8 Pro camera. But it have a triple camera slot and its primary camera have 50MP aperture 2.0, ultra wide 48MP aperture 2.2 and mid focus 16MP aperture 2.2. It's also have a LED flash or HDR. Camera video recording feature. OnePlus 9 Pro can record 4K video at 30fps and 8 Pro also can record 4K at 30fps. Let's talk about selfie camera. OnePlus 9 Pro have 16MP aperture 2.4 or IQ 8 Pro has also the same camera 16MP aperture 2.4. Hardware. OnePlus 9 Pro have Qualcomm Snapdragon 888 processor and IQ 8 Pro has Qualcomm Snapdragon 888 Plus processor. Hardware CPU. OnePlus 9 Pro has Octa-Core Cryo 680 and Vivo IQ 8 Pro has also Octa-Core Cryo 680. Both the phone have hardware CPU are same. Let's talk about hardware GPU. OnePlus 9 Pro has Adreno 660 and IQ 8 Pro has also Adreno 660 hardware GPU. RAM. OnePlus 9 Pro has 8GB 12GB RAM variant and IQ 8 Pro has also 8GB 12GB RAM variant. Internal storage. OnePlus 9 Pro has 128-256GB internal storage or IQ 8 Pro has also the same. Hardware card slot. OnePlus 9 Pro doesn't support any card slot and IQ 8 Pro has also doesn't support any expandable card slot. Battery. OnePlus 9 Pro has 4500mAh battery and IQ 8 Pro has also 4500mAh battery. Both are same. Fast charging. OnePlus 9 Pro has 60W fast charging only, but IQ 8 Pro has 120W fast charger. Operating system. Both the phone have Android 11. OnePlus 9 Pro has Oxygen OS 11.2 or IQ 8 Pro has Fun Touch 11.1. Let's talk about both the phone connectivity. OnePlus 9 Pro have under display fingerprint. It support 5G network. It also support NFC, Wi-Fi, stereo speaker, GPS, Bluetooth, USB Type-C, UFS 3.1 or 120Hz refresh rate. Let's talk IQ 8 Pro connectivity. It's also have a under display fingerprint. It support 5G network. It support NFC, 120Hz refresh rate, stereo speaker, GPS, Bluetooth, USB Type-C, UFS 3.1 or Wi-Fi. Let's talk about the phone price. OnePlus 9 Pro come around $65,837 of 8GB RAM or 128GB internal storage or IQ 8 Pro come around $57,000 of $767 of 8GB RAM or 128GB internal storage. Let's talk about result. Design wise both phone are good, build quality are good. Camera wise I will go for OnePlus 9 Pro, but hardware wise I will go for Vivo IQ 8 Pro because it's have a 888 plus processor. Connectivity wise both are same. Price wise there is little bit discount in the IQ 8 Pro. Guys, if you like our video, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. And which phone you like the most, don't forget to comment on the comment section. And thank you for watching.